on the next America Reframed. These Native American landscape artists are constructing an art project that's 2 miles long.
Our goal with this is to create a metaphor. It's like stitching the United States and Mexico together.
They're looking to bring people together who lived here long before borders were drawn.
It's really beautiful.
Through the Repellent Fence, next time on America Reframed.